pulling back from about 35-foot mark at 10705 55th Avenue South, location of furthest root intrusion in line.